I wouldn't call that a magic, the card game, the gathering. No, dude. That's way too late.
I got
the gathering is the song. You're waiting to see the first.
I got a story about cards.
Oh. Yeah, right, for sure.
Guys, this is serious.
D has aspirations of being a stand-up comedian. Give him 2 minutes of your time. This is your shot.
Yeah, but this is real life.
Okay.
It's not even funny. I used to be so into cards. Anybody, is there any game designs up here? No? Anyway, there's an engineering design back in Texas, and they would sell pogs by the bin. And I would spend hours and hours in here searching for, like, a series of pogs. And in my attic, I have 4 huge cardboard boxes full of pogs. I have all the Simpsons, all of them. Anyways, that's my story.
That's it. You don't know how many hours, we spent a lot of hours in the van, and Denton Hunker, he has serious aspirations to be a comedian. So if you know anybody that's got connections, that's the first time you've ever talked
about it. He's always trying to play pogs in the van. It's so hard, because you're bouncing around, and your slammer misses the other pogs, and
we don't really have slammers.
I think she was an engineer. We're gonna play a song that's not our own. I think what I was gonna say is that 10 years ago we met, and then we tried to go to college and decided that we wanted to play music instead, and we dropped out. We bought a band and started. Every time I'm in college, I'm like, I wonder what it would have been like to have a real job. It's boring. But this song is called All Right. It's called The Wait. It's by